Classes are scheduled to resume in a UW-Eau Claire building after a fire broke out inside yesterday. The fire was contained to a research lab in Phillips Hall, which has extensive damage. According to the university, crews began cleanup hours after the fire was put out. The room where the fire happened will remain closed for now. None of the building's electrical, plumbing, air systems, or fire alarms were damaged during the fire.